Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stockings was looked down as something shocking. Now, heaven knows, anything goes. Good authors, too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad. Most guys today that women prize today are just silly gigolos. So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose. Anything goes. Just silly gigolos. So though